low stress tips for conflicting viewpoints questions. So, what can you do to get conflicting viewpoints questions in ACT science correct? These tips will help. 1. Identify what's being studied. This information is usually located in the very first paragraph. What is the main subject the students or scientists are studying? This paragraph will often include unfamiliar scientific terminology, but don't panic. They are trying to confuse you, but you don't have to worry, because any new vocabulary will eventually be defined by the passage. Locate and underline the phenomenon before you move on to the viewpoints. 2. Figure out the opinions. Each student or scientist will have a basic theory in regards to the phenomenon. This opinion can usually be found in the first sentence underneath the person's name. Try and put yourself in each scientist's shoes. Ask yourself, how are the basic theories different? How are they similar, if at all? Underline this information as well, so you can easily reference it later. You could even jot down a quick summary of each scientist's viewpoint so you don't forget. 3. Circle any relevant data. Once you've located and underlined the basic theories of each scientist, identify what data they are using to support their theory. Are there any graphs or figures involved? Make sure to draw on the figure exactly what is described by each theory and label it student 1, student 2, etc. Consider whether any of the supporting data is contradictory. For example, if student 2's theory is correct, does that make student 3's theory incorrect? If no support is provided for a theory, make sure to write "no support" next to the paragraph. The main goal of conflicting viewpoints passages is for you to understand what the argument or conflict is about and determine what is different about each point of view. As you carefully read and understand the phenomenon, basic theories, and support, it is also helpful to consider the strengths and weaknesses of each argument. What needs to be true in order for each theory to be correct? What assumptions are the scientists making? Studying for the SAT or ACT doesn't need to be a grind. Magoosh is test prep that you can do on your phone or computer, and we guarantee it works or your money back. Magoosh, prep smart, go far, enjoy the ride.